Dear students, today I'm going to give the solution for homework problem, which is page number 52, problem number 11. So hope you can see from your textbook directly I'm solving. So LHS is equal to tan inverse of root of 1 plus x minus root of 1 minus x all divided by root of 1 plus x plus root of 1 minus x root of 1 minus x. So this is the problem from page number 52, problem number 11. So here for this we have to prove that the answer is pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 into cos inverse x. So I am going to take now here directly by using method of substitution, put x is equal to cos 2 theta, we'll take. So directly here tan inverse of 1 plus cos 2 theta under root minus root of 1 minus cos 2 theta upon 1 plus cos 2 theta under root plus root of 1 minus cos 2 theta 1 minus cos 2 theta. But here this is equal to LHS, but using these formulas, 1 plus cos theta, cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta by using multiple angle formula, and 1 minus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 sine square theta. So by using these two formulas, therefore 1 plus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta. That means root 2 cos theta, root 2 sin theta, root 2 cos theta, root 2 sin theta. Numerator root 2 common factor, denominator root 2 common factor. I think numerator will get cos theta minus sin theta all divided by cos theta plus sin theta. So this is tan inverse of LHS is equal to tan inverse of, once again I'll tell you. So here 1 plus cos 2 theta formula is 2 cos square theta. Therefore it will become root 2 cos theta. And this is the formula for 2 sin square theta. That means root 2 sin theta. This is root 2 cos theta. This is root 2 sin theta. Numerator root 2 common factor. Denominator root 2 common factor. Therefore root 2 get cancelled. Therefore cos theta minus sin theta divided by cos theta plus sin theta. Now here dividing each and every term by cos theta, dividing each and every term by cos theta. So then tan inverse of 1 minus tan theta divided by 1 plus tan theta, 1 plus tan theta. So LHS is equal to this. Now we can apply here this one directly. I think in the previous example I've explained tan inverse of, this can be written as tan pi by 4 minus theta. If at all you want, you can check here tan A minus B formula. Tan A minus B formula, tan A, 1. Tan A minus tan B divided by 1 plus tan A into tan B. So here LHS is equal to, finally, LHS is equal to tan inverse of tan, it will become pi by 4 minus theta, pi by 4 minus theta. But here, once again, already we have taken, since we have taken x is equal to cos 2 theta, cos 2 theta. Therefore, 2 theta becomes cos inverse of x and theta is equal to 1 by 2 cos inverse x. 1 by 2 cos inverse x. So now here, LHS is equal to, LHS is equal to pi by 4 minus theta is equal to 1 by 2 cos inverse x. So which is equal to RHS. So dear students, once again, this is a solution for the problem, problem number 11 from the page number 52. So here, these steps directly I have written here, 1 minus tan theta upon 1 plus tan theta is equal to tan pi by 4 minus theta. Hope so, you read it. Once again, you go through, solve this problem. If you are not understood, definitely once again, we'll find this solution in regular class. Thank you.